Introducing PhET simulations in Lumio. Quickly add engaging, interactive, research-based simulations to any Lumio lesson. Choose from a collection of 91 interactive PhET simulations for physics, chemistry, math, earth science, and biology. Help students learn through exploration and discovery using real-world examples in this interactive, game-like environment. You can access PhET content by searching Lumio's Explore Resources library or directly through the PhET Activities tab in your creation dashboard. This option brings up a search bar that allows you to type in search words, filter by subject or grade, and even look for content in different regions and languages. If you see a simulation that interests you, you can try it out by selecting See It. You can also learn more by reading the description below the activity preview. When you're ready to save the activity, select Save to My Lesson to include it in your current lesson. It is important to note that you will not see an edit option as all PhET simulation activities are complete and ready to be delivered as part of your lesson. You may select Preview to get an idea of how the activity will look during lesson presentation. In the following example, you can see how a student is able to put into practice what they've learned thus far about building a complete circuit by creating a real-world simulation and manipulating various parameters and inputs to obtain different results. This simulation gives a student a highly visual reference which allows them to apply their understanding, analyze and evaluate the outcome of any changing inputs, and even create their own elaborate circuits to showcase their mastery of the topic. During lesson delivery mode, students and the teacher can independently explore the PhET activity by selecting Start and beginning the activity on their own devices. If at any point the student would like to reset the entire activity to return to the default screen, they can select the reset arrow on the far left toolbar of the Lumio page. Once the simulation has been started, the inputs and the variables can be adjusted as the student explores. The orange arrow can be selected to reset the simulation parameters on the current page to the original state. PhET simulations in Lumio empower students to explore and engage with different variables on their own device to help them gain a deeper understanding of STEM concepts. If you wish to capture the students' work and have them explain their connections, consider following up the PhET activity with the handout or workspace, where students can share screenshots of their simulations.